Log date 5025.3. Ever since our arrival on Triacus, I've felt a certain growing feeling of uneasiness.
Watch out! I'll sting you!
Ha! Huh. That's what you think.
Foolish. You will be destroyed. I would ask you to join me, but you are gentle, and that is a grave weakness. Death! Death to you all! If you need me, call.
Be done.
That was the third season, and when it was the worst, when it gave up its dream, when they brought on an attorney, they brought on an attorney to play a lead role.
Friends, we have reached a moment of crisis.
A man who had absolutely no experience and no talent to perform as an actor.
If you need me, call, and I will appear.
When they sacrificed a role that an actor could have played, an actor who was probably pumping gas somewhere, in order to make his rent. And they did that simply to exploit the opportunity to have a blurb in the TV guide that might draw fans.
I'm getting a feeling of anxiety.
Star Trek was at its worst when it became cynical. And it became cynical in that third year when we knew that we weren't going to be renewed and that we needn't believe as passionately as we had in the past.
Death to you all!